forecast for December 22nd by FX Empire. Gold markets did very little on Wednesday as we continue to see quite a bit of negativity overall in the market. You also have to keep in mind that the US dollar, of course, works against the value of the gold markets and precious metals in general. So I think anytime we rally, we will find sellers. 1100 is a psychologically important number, but really the real structural supports all the way down at 1000, so no interest in buying